Hey, my legion, how y'all doing today? I'm here today to review something I got from Walmart, and it's a chicken cheese flauta, as that's pronounced, $1.47. And this, I mean, it's weird though, because I guess our Walmart lets you, you get like hot and ready items if they're available. I'm trying to get like the hot and ready potato wedges though for review, but I mean, it keeps them out of stock, which is bull crap. These are $1.47 for two of them. The time 10:05 a.m. was made. And here's the front of it, ready to eat. And I didn't know what flautas was. I never heard of flautas. That's how, I guess that's how you pronounce it. I think it's supposed to be Mexican for flute or Spanish for flute. And the difference between, it looks like it's a type of taquitos, right? And usually the taquitos is, well, let me bring one out. I'll show you. I guess this was false advertising on the thing. It's supposed to be two in there, and then people are saying they only got one. So maybe that's false advertising, though, because on that website it says two, and I only got one. And right here it says one, net weight one, and it's $1.47. That's what it is. It's like, it's supposed to be the size of a flute. It's not like a traditional, I'm kind of disappointed because it said two, but it's, people are saying they only got one on there because they said it's a sale item. But don't put two on there if they're only going to give you one. The difference with the taquitos is it's like a regular corn tortilla. This one is like it's a tortilla that's shaped like a sandal, and it's tough to get, you know. And this chicken cheese, let's try it out and see if it's any good. It's okay. Okay, I have more cheese in it. It's alright. I'm gonna be getting these again. That was false advertising. It's supposed to be two, and it's only one there. And people are saying they only got one per package. So it's not just me. It's okay. Because it's false advertising. I'm going to lower score to like a 4 out of 10. What a disappointment. But I mean, it said like people said they only get one per bag. So that's the deal right there. You know, it's. Wow. I'd rather get the potato wedge instead of this. I'll never get this again. Very disappointing. I might have gave it like a. No, I'll give it a two. That's false advertising. No, I'm going to give it a one. 1 out of 10. False advertising. Didn't taste that good. So, there you have it for the chicken cheese flautas. It's false advertising on Walmart's part. I'll show you the picture, you know. Very disappointed. It was only $1.47, so. But still, it said two in the photo, but. I wasn't the only one getting one. But people gave it like one star review that said one instead of. He said it's a sale item, though, so. I don't know. They shouldn't have like two in a photo. That's the false advertising. Yeah, this is the ad right there. It says two for $1.47. That's false advertising.